How to vote for Outlander in The Great American Read. The Great American Read aired its first episode last Tuesday and now the voting is open. Just how can you vote for Diana Gabaldon's Outlander? When we heard Outlander had made it to the top 100 books in the States, we all smiled, right? Well, some of us may have been jumping for joy or nodding furiously in agreement. Now voting is open and it's time to make sure Diana Gabaldon's book is number one. Just how can you do that? While only the first novel is on the list, it is the whole series counted. When the first press release was sent out, it appeared that it was only the first novel and only the series that had completely finished had been included with all the books. However, The Great American Read website has updated to say all the books have been included together under the title of the first one. How to vote for Outlander. Voting for the series in The Great American Read is extremely easy. Visit here and find the book on the list. It's all in alphabetical order, which makes it easy to find. Then click vote. You'll need to create an account on the site to make your vote count. This is possible by signing in through Facebook or with your email. Vote every day for the same book. If you love Outlander that much, you can keep voting for it. You can only vote once a day for the same book, but the voting refreshes the next day and it will be open again. In the meantime, if you find another book on the list that you enjoy, for me it's books like A Game of Thrones, Harry Potter, and 1984, you can vote for them while you wait. It really is that simple and fun. Will you vote daily for Outlander in The Great American Read? Which other books would you consider voting for? Share your thoughts in the comments below.